You guys may have been able to tell I'm wearing my smart person glasses. I'm about to get, like, the pee scared out of me. I have never played this game. I know Steven has, but... Story mode. I like that font they got going there. It's a nice font. And it just stops responding. That's how we do it on the Bane show. That's how it always works. Just go look at the history of videos that I made. Oh, sexy. Oh, Steven couldn't even figure out that. How do you open this? Click. Steven couldn't even figure out that you could sprint using shift. Ugh. What a fag. Probably. I mean, you know. It's pretty probable that there is. I don't think I'm gonna have any cuts in this. So. Just like going in a circle. I'm just going in a freaking circle. Maybe I gotta go down here or something. Ooh, what's in here? What's in here, buddy? Alright. Hell yeah, dude. Fuck that door. Finger looking good. Switch. Oh, you locked. Oh, what pricks. Whoever locked that is a douchebag. Screw you. Whoever locked that crap. Such disrespect. Don't do that. That door is open. That's the chapel. Alright, the chapel. This is some pretty finger-licking good gameplay. I'm honestly kind of scared. I don't usually get scared by stuff like this. It's just kind of freaking me out. Oh, okay, I forgot it's locked. Screw it, fuck it. I have to go downstairs. That's what I have to do. Where are the stairs? I gotta go back through here. Okay, this way. Oh. Way to put the fear in someone's abdomen. Hurt you. Oh yeah. This is some weird sketched out room. My eyes are burning. Mmm. Delish. What does that say? Pain and suffering has warped their bodies. I would assume. Yeah, where am I supposed to be going? Are you guys open? No. Yo, I feel really retarded. There's nothing in here. Okay, there gotta be something here. Nah, it's just another stairwell. Is that a door? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, it is. I don't like the look of this door. I got water on my finger now from my ear. I just took a shower, so I'm fresh and new. Way to stump me with that. Wow, you got any more jokes? Show me your jokes. Maybe I shouldn't say that. That always ends terribly. What am I looking for? Hey, bro. No, I was just up there. I know that there should be something down here. There would be no reason for me to come down here otherwise. Wasn't I just in here? Yeah. Where do I go? Am I even supposed to be down here? Very uneventful. Anything back here? Nope. Oh, that's just fantastic. This music suits it well too. You know what? No. Why do you keep... Yo, what am I doing? I found a baby monitor. Now what do I gotta look for? Something. Oh. Boss says not to go near Myrtle's coffin. Why won't the gravedigger bury it anyway? It's not like what Boss says is true. I mean, the dead can't really talk, can they? See, when I was watching Steven play this, I wasn't paying attention whatsoever. So I don't know what in the world I'm supposed to be doing. So I know I'm supposed to go down here or something, but for what? Not in there. Hold on, I need to find that underground place again. It's right here. Yeah. Oi! This is great. I love this footstep action. Do a little sidestep while I'm at it. Good exercise? I don't know what you're doing. I don't know. Wait a second. I don't know. Her eyes don't look her in the eyes. Oh, that's some good advice. Hell yeah. I mean, I wouldn't want to be down here either. Solid. Yeah, tell me what is going on. No! I'm good! Nah, fam, you do your own thing. God, way to scare the Jesus Christ out of me. Not that I had any in the first place, but... Good God! Is she still there? Probably. Yo, don't do that. That's mean. Oh, probably went to KFC. You know, finger looking freaking good. Should I come back down here? No. Good Lord. Kill me now. Slather me in butter and... Call me... Fernando. I don't know. Oh. What do you say? Oh yeah, I already read you. God, I don't know what I'm doing. It's the worst part. What are you? Locked. Great house, just very inaccessible. Inaccessible. I don't know what the word is. This house I would hate to live in. Even though I lived in a similar one. Not one. All that time. Who knows? Yo! I've already been here. This room just seems empty as hell. Maybe there's like something on the floor. No, there ain't nothing on the floor. They just want me to go in there. What's in you? Oh. Oh. Now what? Door's locked, I know it wasn't early. Yeah, it wasn't. Family room? Yo, why don't you open? What's down here? Ugh, every time... Yo, kill me. No, I don't want to restart. Oh. Never again, dude. I'm gonna have to, like, see how... How to play. It just tells me how to move. You can use a 360 controller? Why would I want to use an Xbox 360 controller? Huh. Oh. Never again. Never again. God, that was so... Good lord. That was just really... That wasn't good for my health. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that. That was very nerve-wracking for me. But anyway, I'll see you later, I guess. Peace.